time traveler began his story amidst rapt, disbelieving stares. Yet his bright, sincere face, illuminated by the dim lamp, quickly mesmerized his listeners as we silently dwelled upon every word. He spoke of a machine, a marvelous device, of brass and ivory, of his own invention, and of his trepidation when, upon its completion that very morning, he summoned the courage for its initial trial. He described his own unrivaled elation as his wondrous machine transported him into a world that was yet to be. Coming soon, the Rook.